Anyway, yeah, I've been having this shoulder pain for like two, 3 years.
Mm-hmm.
And working as a field engineer, sometimes I get into awkward positions.
Yeah.
I get a very sharp pain here, and I just have to be still for a while and just wait. And you know, so difficult to work, right? Then you touch my hand. Sorry, you touch my head, and I just felt like a huge force just coming
wow.
over me.
Wow.
And I, after that, I just blanked out.
Wow.
I didn't know what was going on, but then I think I was on the floor and I heard you say, I give you permission to do whatever's in your heart.
Mm.
Yeah.
And that's it. And then after that, I felt like a few cracks, like tick, tick, like that. And then as I got up, I was like, hey, no more pain.
Praise God. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
God bless you. Thank you, Robin.